in-approve na yung PSA. In-approve na yung PSA. That's another story. Si PSA will allow now foreign ships to
invest.
Yeah, invest 100% and serve our domestic trade. Kakompetensya na yan ng mga domestic shipping natin. So, that's why, sana mahabol ko before I step down to come up with the IRR na dapat hindi naman malagay sa yung domestic. IRR is...
Kasama ba isa sa mga developer IRR?
Actually, may guidance ako sa personnel ko. I think, I think sa IRR dapat pag mag-serve foreign ships sa Pilipinas, they should register in our flag. Kasi pagka nag-register sila flag natin, Filipino seafarers ang magmaman niya. So, yun, number one. Number two, pagka mag-repair sila dito sa domestic shipyard natin sila mag-repair. That's number two. And then you increase the profitability. So, yun yung mga paganda. Palakasin natin yung IRR. So that our domestic ship can compete with our the foreign ships, eh, bigyan mo ng incentive yung barko natin.
Domestic. Yung mga local ship owners.
Yeah, domestic ship owners. Para bigyan mo sila ng soft loans, something there, para pwede silang bumili, para makipag-compete sila sa...
Lumaban, makalaban sila.
So, you have good competition? Ano sino magkikinama? Commuters. Maganda. So, eventually, you provide ships transportation sa lahat ng isla natin, dugtong-dugtong mo isla natin, mabilis yung galawan ng goods. Gaganda yung prices ng commodities. Good for our economy. Good for our economy talaga.
Pero sir, ano, when is the target date of the IR, issuance of IR?
Siguro, mag-start na yan. I think, sana matapos namin before my term ends.